sanding a little bit. Brought the cut down to the original color. There it is, color, and there's a painted one other time. Looks almost white now, but that's the original yellow. Looking better. That escalated pretty quick. Pull the bumper off real quick. I'm gonna get in there and paint. That's gonna be hard if I can get behind the scuba. I'm playing it pulling the whole scuba out. Saturday morning, still sanding. Taking a little longer than I expected, but I'm gonna try to get some primer on her today, I hope. Got a little more sanding to do down in this hole. Fun. Primed it a little couple hours ago, early this morning. Never set all day now. A little sand on it. A couple pieces here.
Let's see how this works. Old shop.
Two panels here to paint.
This is gonna be black.
This is all my black stuff here. Still have to wet sand it and get it ready for paint. I got those two panels and all these. Work back in there, getting it ready. Getting there. A little shine on everything. A couple little specks of trash here and there. Be expected.